This was a scene at midday off Little Bay, where the Royal Navy Gibraltar Squadron shadowed the Spanish survey vessel Ramon Margalef as it attempted to deploy oceanographic equipment in British Gibraltar territorial waters. Three Guardia Civil vessels, the GDP and the RGP, were also in attendance. Shortly before 1 p.m, the Spanish vessel passed Europa Point slowly and moved out a few miles from the east side. Yesterday, the same vessel spent over 7 hours in British waters, ignoring warnings from the Royal Navy to leave the area.